knitting and basic knits. One of the earliest methods of fabric construction was through interlacement of two sets of yarns in the warp and weft directions and was termed as weaving. This session deals with the process of knitting, which apart from producing long lengths of fabrics, can also produce ready-to-use knitted goods like sweaters, hosiery, etc. It does this by intermeshing of loops. The next session will deal with the production of non-woven braids.